One piece of advice that I would have for a budding author would be write every day. Keep your pimp hand strong. Every time you use your writing muscles, you're developing a long-term endurance of strength in whatever form you're writing. I write a lot of nonfiction prose on a weblog, and that's a very specific voice, but I keep trying to practice other forms because if you want to be a writer, you have to keep your pimp hand strong.